Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Darshana and my channel is going to be all about lifestyle, arts, crafts, DIY and fashion related videos. This is going to be basically my first video on my channel and I'm super excited to do this as I wanted to do it for a really long time. And in today's video, we are going to learn about how to upcycle a plastic bottle into a planter. I came up with this idea because a lot of time we are just left over with a lot of plastic bottles that that comes from consuming, you know, sometimes distillery water, sometimes cold drinks and all. So we are just left over with that bottles and then nothing to do. So why not to get creative and make planters out of it rather than throwing it away. So let's get started. For making a planter out of a plastic bottle, we just need 3-4 simple things, and I'm sure we all have it in our houses. So basically, you need a color, mostly go with acrylic color for that, and choose the color whichever you like. You need a plastic bottle, you need a cotton balls, or maybe if you have sponge that will be okay. And again, you will need things like marker and scissors, that's it. So basically, I have this leftover bottle with me. I have this color, acrylic color in yellow from Fevicryl, and these are the cotton balls which I got from a local stationery. Firstly, just peel the plastic out of the plastic bottle. It need not to be a paper dish. You can take any dish which is available with you. And then you just have to dip the cotton ball into the color and then just go onto the bottle like this. Actually, we can use brushes too, but the thing with brushes is that on plastic bottle, you'll have to use multiple layers of colors because it doesn't get applied so easily. So using the cotton, you just have to dab it on the plastic bottle. For drying for some time and then I'll get back to you. So this is the another bottle that I'm going to take to make another planter. So basically I'm just going to cut it from here, cut it into half or cut it into whatever length you like, and then I'll show you the rest of the procedure. I'm just going to put it inside the bottle. You can also use fresh flowers and insert put water in it, and you can also use artificial flowers to it. And this is our mini planter, which is ready from an upcycled bottle. We will repeat the same procedure to dry the bottle. All you have to do is this little piece of yarn or a rope to give it some rustic or nice look. So I'm just going to add a yarn to it. Sorry, the little piece of rope to it, and I'm just going to rotate it around like this. And I'm just going to tie it in the back. So here I have added few artificial flowers that I had in my house. Pink and white does make a really good combination, you guys. But you can add any color flowers that you have or you like. You can even use the real flowers. So these are our two cute little planters that can enhance the show of your living room or kitchen. You can keep it anywhere you like using any color flowers or any colored bottles. Do try it out at your home and let me know if you like it in the comment section. I also have a few upcycled glass bottles. If you need a tutorial on that, do let me know too. Till then, bye.